The pillar of the prophets and second forerunner of Christ's advent, by sending grace from on high upon his
bless a car.
Therefore, Lord, pour now upon all your heavenly blessings and grant unto them a guardian angel that they may be guided upon the rightful road and be preserved against all harm. Enable those who ride in these vehicles to arrive safely to their destination. For you are ineffable, for in your ineffable providence, you are the provider of all things. And to you do we give glory, to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
May these vehicles be blessed. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. The glorious Elijah, the angel in body, the pillar of the prophets and second forerunner of Christ's advent, by sending grace from on high upon him, dispels diseases, purifies lepers, and overflows with healing. The pillar of the prophets and second forerunner of Christ's advent, by sending grace from on high upon Elisha, dispels diseases, purifies lepers, and overflows with healings. For those who honor him, glorious Elijah, the angel in body, the pillar of the prophets and second forerunner of Christ's advent, by sending grace from on high upon Elisha, dispels diseases, purifies lepers, and overflows with healing. For those who honor him.
We know how the monks drive, so some of the cars got extra.
Extra water, huh?
You're all the ones that don't run.